back in, boys. This should be hand warmers.
Yeah, yeah. Doing the old rock, paper, scissors.
You see that in real time. Didn't miss nothing out of Bale Rig. I mean, the stream did go down because... Do you know why the stream went down?
Why?
It's because Lewis ran out of university upload data. He didn't know he had a cap, but he definitely does have a cap because now we are not on the internet.
What are we on now?
Recording. This is just
local. Oh, right.
This is just local.
Oh, right. So when I was saying all the stuff, like, post your fetal foxes.
Yeah, that's
chat.
Why I was saying, like, do it in the YouTube comments because this is not live.
Well... We'll cut it out.
I don't know. That's a lot of editing, that.
Let PR deal with it.
I'm PR. I don't like that. Right. Straight to Battlefields.
Standard.
Who do you like in this? I asked Bolt before. Who do you like in the Fox Falco? Do you think it's... There's a clear winner. Do you think it's stage dependent? Or, you know... I think it's 50-50.
I like Fox. I'll be honest.
Fox.
I feel like just Fox's advantages are just...
See...
Like
I mean, you
forget about a lot of the little things, like Fox's Firefox having a hitbox on startup.
I mean, you can shine spike. It's a massive thing.
It's Firefox is longer, you can shine spike. Like, yeah, Falco can combo, Fox can just kill.
Yeah.
And
Fox can
and combo.
Combo.
And he can combo.
That's a quick stock there by Time Muffin. Oh, the reacting quickly with the shine there. That's some 20XX shit, you know, the CPU stuff.
I'd be surprised, like, if Time Muffin won this, because I've...
You sure?
I've never really, like, rated Time Muffin, not in a way of where I think, oh, he's not that good, but in a way where I've never sort of seen his best results. I think I've just...
Yeah, you've just heard him, his name about, and...
Yeah, I always think, oh,
he's
yeah,
he's always up top there in top eight, but you never
yeah,
see him.
Yeah, Time Muffin, he must... He's
always
like,
the bridesmaid, never the
yeah,
bride.
He must be sixth on the PR or something. Because I remember...
Is he currently first in Scotland?
Oh, definitely, yeah. It's him and
Even
Fade.
After his somewhat retirement, as you were talking about before?
Oh, well, he'll, like, if he's on the ranking, he'll definitely be first. And
yeah.
if he's not on the ranking, he'll,
he should
yo,
be first.
Because he's retired.
Yeah.
Then fair enough, but...
It's funny talking about a retired player when he sat here playing, but here we go. When he travelled down to Lancaster, but... Right about
this
season
is,
game.
Time Muffin's been to more Bale Rigs than me.
Shout out.
He came and stole first place from Stranger SA.
Frenzy has also come and done that as well.
Yes. Wills was going to come and do it, but then cancelled.
For this one?
Not for this one. I think it was Bale Rig 3. Wills was going to come down and...
Bale Rig 3, Stranger won that one.
Yep.
The hometown hero.
He got second, first. Bale Rig 4 was the one we don't talk about.
Yeah,
because
it
had like...
It was, no, because it was here. It was during the same time as something else. That's the reason why.
Yeah, there were like three entrants or something. But here we are, like 48. 48 from LA. Looking good.
Turns out, all you need to do to get top players to come to your tournament is message them on Facebook.
Yeah.
Would you like to come? Yes.
They're human. They're human as well.
They also would like a good 150, 200 quid or however much they're making for this tournament.
I don't know. I found 10 quid on the floor and I've done better than most.
I did that.
Sorry. I just,
really? Did you?
Just time up and just Ned off stage. Yeah, I just found a tenner on the floor. So, like, I'm calling that my prize for
there you go,
third
for coming
place.
Third in amateurs.
Third place in PM amateurs. And Time Muffin. Making me.
Yeah, proving Dan Soup wrong.
Listen up, Dan Soup.
Shut the fuck up, Dan Soup.
Shut the fuck up, Dan Soup. I've heard that a few times. Usually from Bullet.
That's when you shine the light in their eyes, don't you, to tell them to stop playing.
Yeah. I'm trying to have a go at the commentators when I'm trying to stream a tournament, and they're like, oh, shut up, Dan. Tet and Draz being like a pair of little 8-year-olds. I need to stop. I'm not a bit of streamer anymore. I'm a free man.
Well, you're just a bit of man.
I'm just a bit of man now. Anyway, game two. Let's actually talk about it.
Straight back to Battlefield.
So, yeah, as I say, I'd be like, not like super surprised, because it's like, you know, Time Muffin's really good, but if Frenzy
okay.
didn't.
Okay, shine a spice right away. I mean, but you also got to say that, you know, Frenzy had a great comeback against Prof for a 3-2. I mean, Prof won, but he brought it back from a 2-0. But
oh yeah,
Time Muffin straight off a game from Stranger. You got to take that into account. Oh, Led just turned around up tilt. Stuff like that, you know.
Ooh, that was sick. That like a drop through back air instant land. I think people have been talking about that recently. I'm sure I've saw something about that. It's weird how tech tech we know has existed for ages, and it's just
he's
people
finally
just say,
coming into it.
Yeah, well, people say, oh no, it's too hard. And
that's
then
the thing, yeah.
It takes one person to do it in tournament, and all of a sudden, that's everywhere. It's like shield dropping.
Shield, yeah. Because it's like, it's when it was first discovered, it'd be like this. People would say that this is going to be the standard later on. And it's we're finally seeing those sort of evolutions now that people are...
But it's like people go, oh yeah, shield dropping is unviable. It's like, you know, you can't do
I
it.
I mean, you can't really say that because we... Shield dropping is unviable. We made a version of the game to make it viable.
Well, the controller lottery, whether you believe it's real or not.
Yeah.
But then Amsa comes along and just shield drops everywhere. And people
and
suddenly
been
go,
doing that since
well,
he started.
If he can do it, then we can do it. And then everyone did it. It's like that thing where sheep learn to get over cattle grids.
Yeah. It's exactly the
same.
That
might be just a Welsh thing.
Exactly the same.
Ooh.
Oh, okay, brilliant air dodge. Yeah.
I think that's something like mid-level players learn, air dodge the stage. Mm-hmm. It's definitely not
something
I do.
It's also things that mid-level players spam. And they get punished for every time. It's not good to air dodge onto the stage four times in a row.
As a low-level player, I give you this advice.
Okay.
So Frenzy bringing it back in this game on Battlefield.
Okay, this should be a big punish. A bit late on the shine.
Oh,
come
unfortunate.
On. You hate to see that happen.
Oh, you hate to see that happen.
Oh, yeah.
No bro stock. Not at this level.
Okay.
I don't believe in bro stocking it at this level.
I mean, you took it when I gave you one. You're like, yeah. Take it
oh,
to
I'll
the
take
bank.
Them. I won't give them.
Okay.
Yeah, but that's it. But then just like that. Frenzy
one
back.
One.
One.
Scottish crowd, they're all out.
I don't know any of those people.
Really? It came to the... Look at a couple of boys. I mean, Lancaster, it's like the one of the last stops for the North West on the way up to Scotland. So we have quite a bit of a Scottish presence.
Yeah, the Scotland will travel down to sort of the Newcastle tournaments.
Mm-hmm.
You know, big turnout at Origin, big turnout at this... I think some of the older North East tournaments Scotland used to come down to. I think they did have a reputation of not travelling, but then that's what everyone in London said.
Exactly, yeah. Because they live in fucking London. That's
where's the London representation at Balerig? So, Falco story.
Where is Frenzy's Bristol?
Frenzy's Bristol.
Yeah. And it's just Prof from London then.
Yeah. Bristol's close enough.
Is VA Brighton?
VA's Brighton. VA is way, like, south.
To be honest, it's not too far to Brighton. You can get to Brighton in about 3 hours from here.
All right, then.
Off we go. We're going to Brighton, boys.
VA, get off your ass.
Come to Balerig.
Oh. I love VA. I always root for VA.
Okay.
Oh, that jab.
Oh, good
Fraser
tech.
With the tech, but
and again.
Be enough?
Oh, mixing it up. Oh. Onto the round. Oh, just missed.
The thing is, we knew we'd missed.
Yeah. I heard a groan, and I was wondering what it was going to be, and as soon as he did his up B, I knew he ain't coming back from that.
Yeah. We know how. Ooh, we know what, just now we know.
Yeah, it's finding out the method. It's piecing together the murder, you know? Okay, great lad, Sash.
I think as this set goes on, Frenzy's like going to remember more and more that he's an incredibly good player.
Exactly.
And he's just going to sort of...
But you're saying that, that's what he just did against Bruff. He was 2-0 down, he remembered, you know, I'm pretty good at this game.
Yeah.
Throw it back
this.
To a 2-2, last stock in game five, sorry. Whoa.
Oh, unfortunate air dodge there from...
We pressing those R and L's.
Yeah. Press those L's in chat.
On YouTube.
Press those L's in chat.
Okay.
Who have we got in chat? No one.
No one. Oh, I like that. I like that.
You know what? Sometimes the scrubby thing is the right thing
exactly.
to do.
Exactly. Exactly. 2-1 to Frenzy.
Yo, we can change the colour of the numbers.
You know what I did before? During the entire last set? Nope. I don't know how it... It was like that for the entire last set. I don't know how it happened, but here we go. Frenzy's on... a number.
Yeah. Dreamlab, I've been taken here by Falco's more often than I'd expect to be taken here by Falcons.
No, I think...
As a Captain Falcon player.
Well, that's because it's a good stage for Falcon. This is...
It is a good stage for Falcon, so why the Falco's taking it?
This is the true neutral spacey stage. Mm. Like, Battlefield, I think, slightly favours Falco, because literally, it sounds like a non-factor, but edge cancels are a lot easier, you know, and more straightforward.
Yeah, it's a bit more compressed.
Exactly, yeah,
the
yeah.
Platform-to-platform combos are a little bit more stringable.
Yoshi's, I think, Fox with the speed as the lead, but this one, it comes down to the style of Fox and Falco. But
you think Fox has the advantage on Yoshi's?
Yeah, I think you can overwhelm a lot more with Fox than you can on with Falco. But in this stage, you know, if you want to run away, you can. You've got the space to.
Ooh, just a touch slow there.
An FOD, you know, it's pineapple pizza, you know. Who knows? Who goes there?
I feel like that should have been down there. Like,
it should have been, but Shine Donut never works that you'd never expect it to work. You always expect them to DI it out. So I don't blame the backer there. To be honest, it was more time off and DIing in, so we didn't get hit by the backer and he got sent a different way.
Yeah, if he'd gone offstage, that would be it. And there we go, off stage. I think this stage favours Fox. Fox has got more room to run around. Fox does have more survivability, like a touch more.
See, how I see it is that if you play it with the lasers, Falco can keep a distance, you know, that you can decide to play defensively or offensively with lasers for more time if you have more stage to play with. No, you can fade back with lasers, you can pressure them to another side of the stage with lasers a lot more. On a stage like Yoshi's, you don't really have the chance to shoot your lasers because you've got Fox on you for the entire time.
Yeah, you're so close. Mm.
But, I mean, it's working out for both players at this point. It's definitely a dead even game so far.
I mean, 2% in it, well. Frenzy, magic percent. Let's do it, boy.
There it goes. There's been a few of them from time off. I heard the Fox noise.
Confirmation bias.
I heard the Fox noise. I don't know if it's going to pick up on the mic. Okay.
Yeah, nice. Let us know in chat if you can hear it on the mic. Oh, just goes in, does it?
Frenzy taking it.
Yeah. But it felt like that was literally just Frenzy remembering.
I'm the second seed at this tournament.
Yeah.
I should be in grand finals, and I am.
Third best in the country.
Oh, shit. What the fuck? Anyway, we'll see you in the next match.